Hi guys, this is Daniel from F&D. In this video, I'm going to show you how to stream your Android mobile sound to Windows 10 PC using Bluetooth. So let's get started. For that, first you need to update your Windows 10. So in the search bar, search, check for updates, and select check for updates. For this feature, you need to install Windows 10 version 2004 or newer versions. So I'm gonna download and install the newer version, that is version 2004. I'm gonna click on download and install. If you already have version 2004, you can skip this step. After you update the latest version of Windows 10, you can see the version of Windows 10 by going to search and search settings. And select the settings and select the system option and select the about section. In the Windows specification, you can see the Windows 10 version, the version 2004 installed. And now we need to turn on the Bluetooth on both Windows 10 PC and your Android mobile. For that, I'm going to search Bluetooth and select Bluetooth and other devices settings. In the mobile phone, you need to turn on the Bluetooth option. I'm going to turn on the Bluetooth on my PC. And now my laptop is discoverable on my phone. You can see that on my available devices. Click on that. Now we need to pair both my laptop and my Android mobile phone. Now click on the tab to set up your Mi phone. Click on that. And now press on pair on your mobile phone. And click on yes on your laptop or PC. Now you can see your phone is successfully connected. Click on close. And now you can see your phone name on the other devices. Now open Microsoft Store and search Bluetooth audio receiver and select this Bluetooth audio receiver and install it. I already installed this product. You can see this app allows you to use the latest version of Windows 10 2004 Bluetooth A2DP Sync, so that you need to have Windows 10 2004 version or newer one to use this software. And after installing, click on launch to open the software and select your Android phone and click on open connection. And now you can stream your Android audio to Windows 10 PC. I'm going to play some of our channel video. I'm going to play one of my video. And you can hear it on your Windows 10 PC. I'm going to show it now. I'm going to open OBS. You can see it on the desktop audio. The sound is playing. So that's it guys, this is the way you can stream your Android mobile sound to Windows 10 PC using Bluetooth. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe this channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching, bye.